Poverty compounds tragedy. The people of Peru will spend months recovering from the 7.9 magnitude earthquake that rocked the country on August 15th. More than 1,400 compassion-assisted families were left homeless, injured, and in need of help. 9 compassion partner churches were destroyed in the earthquake. Compassion activities have ceased while staff members focus on ministering to the victims of this disaster. Compassion-assisted children no longer have a safe place to gather. There are no Bible classes. Schools are closed. Families already struggling to survive on less than $4 a day have even less now. Damaged roads have made relief difficult. Lack of electricity, food, and running water compound the hardship of daily life. Volunteer doctors, counselors, and healthcare workers have been recruited to address the long-term needs of the affected communities. Compassion Peru continues to minister to the affected children and families by providing daily meals to more than 1,200 children. Relief workers have delivered more than a ton of food and water to victims. Families dealt a double blow of poverty and disaster know they can depend on Compassion's long-term presence in their lives. Please continue to pray for the safety of our staff and for the healing of these most innocent victims. The crisis in Peru is far from over, but through your prayers and support, restoration is taking place.